Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honaker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the outer rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honaker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Get a chance to brief earlier? Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LT Co. running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems. Did the pendejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United America's fleet. Built at Wilches Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. You and me both, let's do this. Best advice I got? Get yourself a good pair of earplugs to sleep, huh? Team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honaker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
The refinery is not radiating on any frequency. Reconfirm orbital velocity for vector match.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker.
Look at this. You see this?
Into the console, I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. This is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep.
Thank you. right here. Well, it's shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
I'll cut it.
Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later. Probably. Release the locks.
Patching up. Ammo drop here.
thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. So much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Hear that? Catching up.
Up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Infantry deployed. Ammo drop. Aid kits here.
Passing damage. Thank you.
access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honaker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Catching up. Prowler?
The access point is to the right. Through the door.
Bypassing deck.
Ammo drop. Running a bypass.
Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While Ez runs through the logs, you keep heading aft. your toes, fire team. Watch the vents.
Ammo drop.
Pardon me. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower.
Ammo drop here!
Honecker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool running.
Listen.
Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show.
We've got aid kits here.
Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
sentry deployed.
All my boards just lit up. Brace for it, Marines.
Catching up.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Here's a speech. Pay attention. I'm in the middle of six annoying things, and neither of us want you to become number seven. When you boarded, you got four basic field kits. Solid armored equipment, no frills. Enough to do your job. You got setups for rifle, heavy weapons, tech, and medical. Based on the missions you complete, you get assigned requisition credits. You come to me, ask for the equipment, and if you got the credits, I fabricate it for you. You can requisition new weapons, or attachment for weapons, or consumables. Special ammunition, sentry guns, mines, whatever. I let Marines pick their own gear. You deploy with the wrong shit, you're the one who bites it, not me. Talk to your fire team. Work out who's doing what. You're in the field, Boot. When you get back to port, hit the commissary or exchange. That's my official answer. Between you, me, and the bulkhead, I also got a special inventory. Stuff to personalize your gear. I don't take requisition credits for that. We got an unofficial system. Anybody asks, just say you tactically acquired it. So long as your rep's good, I think we can come to an arrangement. Esther says my backroom stock is unhealthy. All requisitions come with free cornbread. I got an ass load piled in the back. Nobody eats that shit.
I am ready for any inquiry.
If you happen to acquire anything not on the racks, I can pull out of Cargo 4.
Thank you.
Is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 1348 or 1348 Mike. You can grab those off ShipNet.
I'm Ibrahim Savani, Colonial Marines Intelligence, Surveillance, and Recon Service. Yes, most Marines call us commissars. No, we're not as bad as you've heard. Katanga has over 80 years of history, but the interesting bit is from 25 years ago. Its owner, Seekson Company, reported the refinery was destroyed, yet here it floats, in a system controlled by Seekson's rival, Weyland Yutani. We compile information on threats to the United Americas and provide it to the Corps to act on. Our sources range from battlefield recon to cyber warfare. Some believe we have spies everywhere, but that's simply not true. If everyone worked for us, who would we spy on? That was a joke. We joke sometimes. In the previous century, they were a moderately large interstellar corporation. They even had aspirations of competing with Weyland Yutani. Seekson invested heavily in space facilities. In 2174, they purchased Katanga from its previous owner. The refinery was refit and towed to the mid-rim. Katanga was originally constructed 82 years ago by Kinshasa Entreprise d'Etat Minière, the state mining enterprise of the DR Congo. In 2170, Kinetat fell under sanction by the United Americas Assembly. They had sold resources to the revolutionary forces during the Haiti's revolts. To survive the financial losses, they auctioned off their space assets. That's when Seekson purchased Katanga. Unclear, the ICC logged that Seekson scuttled it due to irreparable damage. There are no details on the cause or scope of that damage. You'd expect insurers to demand that. I'm following up with Central. If we learn something you need to know, you'll be informed.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him. Get him out alive.
No, Herrera. I'm not going to do a barrel roll. Go check the feed or something.
Honaker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
Yes! It was me!
He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network. Honecker, you read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. Deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center. Hey, is everything okay? I heard gunfire.
Wasn't nothing we can't handle, Doc. Just stay frosty.
Ammo drop.
Patching up.
Aid kits here. Sentry active. Mine's out.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait, xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
Thank you. Brides in Paula Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Ammo drop.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Hear that?
Somebody bagged a few bugs here.
Ambush.
I blew some pipes, but they found other ways in. That just beats everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door.
I'll cut it.
I think it's jammed.
Joes. Ain't those Sikhs and robots?
In front! And behind!
Bypassing damage.
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... cut the refrigerant to reach me. I broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. Attach it to the valve in the pump room. On the way in. In theory.
Catching up. We've got aid kits here. Ammo drop.
Bypassing down.
there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I think. Maybe I'm just, I don't know. I haven't slept.
Sentry deployed.
Should do it. Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover.
Me. Follow me. And we. They made it in the lab on LV-895. They came up here with us. We didn't know until. The woman who. The one came out of. Her name was Monica.
Drop. Catching up.
Got it. Locking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Mine's out! Aid kits here. Ammo drop.
Locks are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming. It's over. Oh, God.
Bypassing death.
Finally.
My board's clear. Collect our man. Fuck. He ain't got a pressure suit. Stand by, fire team. New plan coming. Co, let's talk.
we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety